medicine ball overhead run. Medicine ball overhead run is great to strengthen your trunk stability, and it helps to reveal any instability you have in your core and self-correct your running gait. Now, if you have rounded shoulders, you're going to hold the ball at your chest. If you can hold the ball overhead without arching your back or popping your head forward, this is your level. So, arms overhead, shrug position, head's pushed back, ribs are down, and you're just going to run down. Drop the ball.